Hey everybody, this is Adam Kokesh, and today I want to tell you about vote swapping, which is a critical tactic for defeating the duopoly, and this is tactical trading of votes for the greater good. Now, just for some background, to tell you about the problem that this is seeking to correct, you're probably familiar with the world's smallest political quiz, you know, the political diamond chart, and you know that most people who take the quiz end up closer to libertarian than they thought they would, and the vast majority of the population ends up in the libertarian quadrant rather than the left or right or the authoritarian. And if you want to take the quiz, please go to theadvocates.org and see how you score for yourself. But more importantly, even if you don't know about the quiz, you probably hate the duopoly. You probably have some beef with the Republicans or Democrats, and for very good reason, and would rather a libertarian be president than a Republican or a Democrat. But one of the problems is that we feel like we can't break away from the system because we are committed either to our party or to the lesser evil argument and feel that voting for the third party would be throwing your vote away. Well, vote swapping solves all of those problems. First of all, one of the tactics used by the old parties is to keep the races looking even and to demonize the opponent to the base of that person. If the Republican can demonize the Democrat, they can get all sorts of their base to say, well, I don't really care about this guy, but I'm going to vote for him against the Democrat. And vice versa, obviously, the same thing works the other way. And yet we find that there are a lot of, let's say, freedom-friendly houses where you have someone who's going, oh my gosh, I couldn't possibly vote for Clinton, and I don't really like Trump, but I'll vote for Trump because he's the lesser evil. And I couldn't vote for Gary Johnson because that would be throwing my vote away. And there's another person in the house doing the exact opposite in terms of partisanship, going, oh my God, I can't stand Trump, but I don't really like Clinton, but I'm going to vote for Trump, for Clinton, to make sure that Trump doesn't win. But I'd also rather be Gary Johnson be president. Well, hello, there's a real obvious solution there. If both people involved there agree to vote swap and make a handshake deal, and this is totally legal. And by the way, it has been challenged in various forms, and there are various methods. And I should say that vote swapping or vote pairing is a term that's used to refer to a lot of other things. But I'm going to refer to this specific tactic of vote swapping of Republicans and Democrats who are disgusted with the old party saying, let's trade our votes. There are a lot of different things that you can do with this. And if you like this idea, you know, run with it. Put up a website, put up a Facebook page, put up some other way for people to connect. But most importantly, use it for yourself. If you are such a person, or if you are a libertarian who knows people like this, match them up, pair them up, find these things to happen, tell these stories. If this is going to work, it's going to go viral on its own. It's going to go viral because people have these conversations, because this is a compelling idea and a great way for Americans to unify in freedom to overthrow the duopoly. So I hope you'll share this video, but more importantly, I hope you'll share this idea and you'll use it to help make America a better place. Peace and love, y'all. Adam versus the Man is made possible by people who care about freedom, like our Patreon supporters, whose monthly contributions get them perks and exclusive content. Find out how you can help by going to patreon.com/AdamVersusTheMan. Adam versus the Man is made possible with support from Smart Cash. Check out smartcash.cc to find out more about this powerful, business-focused cryptocurrency that is fast, easy to use, and community-centric. Smart Cash is designed to be securely used for day-to-day transactions and put the currency back in cryptocurrency.